Now as soon as you can see that, then message should come here. Now you can see correct defective. This is the message. Is it visible? Hello friends, I hope all are doing great. So today we are going to study the project crack detection robot with SMS alert. So if there will be crack on the railway track, then automatically message will be sent to the center. So this is the mobile phone on which message will come. This is the ultrasonic sensor which will detect the distance, like if there will be variation in the distance, like whenever there will be a crack, so that crack will be detected by this ultrasonic sensor, right? This is the relay board. This relay board is actually controlling the motors. This is high current battery. This is 12 volt battery which is providing 2.5 ampere current. This is chargeable battery, you can charge as well. This is microcontroller which is 8 mega 328 microcontroller. This microcontroller will get signal from the ultrasonic sensor and will decide whether robot should move in forward direction or not. So this relay board is actually controlling the motors. So these are the motors. This is DC geared motor. And this is GSM modem. So you have to insert SIM over here. Like you can see, SIM is inserted in this over here. SIM is, you have to insert in a opposite, like this is the SIM. In this direction you have to insert. This is the antenna. And this is buzzer and LED. This buzzer and LED will on and off depending upon crack will be detected or not. So I'm going to provide the power supply. This is the connector you have to insert over here. There is no polarity protection because we have used rectifier over here. So if you will apply opposite as well, there will be no issue. You can use LCD as well, that's why we have given connector over here, but because there is no requirement of LCD, that's why we are not using. So now let's see how it's working. So message will come here as soon as it will detect the crack. So crack means there will be edge. As soon as there will be edge detected, robot will stop and will send the message to the mobile number. 7 8 2. So let's give the power supply. So it is running. See, crack detected. There must be message. Message will come here. Now you can see crack detected. Message on the track. Right? Crack detected. So as soon as it will again come, now you can see it's running. Message will come. There is no message, right? Now as soon as it will detect the as, then message should come here. Now you can see crack detected. This is the message. Is it visible? No, you can see message is coming, right? As soon as now it will start going in forward direction. Again if you detect crack, then message will come. You can see message is coming. As you can see. So this is all about this project. Thank you.